Butterfly experts are gathering for a massive insect migration. Every year, millions of orange and black monarch butterflies travel 2,000 miles from cold Canada to warm Mexico. But environmentalists in the tropical country, where the butterflies land in a small forest area, are warning that this time round, the numbers of butterfly travellers is down by a fifth, which they blame on climate change and human behaviour.